Welcome back to my channel today. As you've seen from the intro, I'm coming to you with two new drips. Yes, honey. These are two of the ones that were so hard to get. I tried to get them when they first came out. There were so many YouTubers doing them, but they sold out like quick. But my little sneaky ass, I finally found them. I guess you just got to stay tuned and see where I got them from. And also see my review and see how they look. So stay tuned. All right, you guys, so we are going to try on UD2. So this is the curly one. So I'm gonna take it out of the package here and show you guys. Oh, this is the one that I wanted to try so bad because I love me some curly hair. Look at that. Yes, honey. And it's so soft, loving that curl pattern. So we got two combs up front. We got one comb in the back. There's no adjustable straps, but it does have the pull thing in the back to make it tighter. Loving them curls, y'all. Oh, love me some big old pretty curls. So this is the top portion, if I can get it out of all of this netting here. Mm-hmm. So for this one, it's just one little comb up there at the top, and then it has the adjustable little band to go around your ponytail. But honey, them curls. Ew. All right, you guys, so this is UD1 and this is the straight one. So I'm gonna get the bottom portion out of all of this netting, and this was the one I wanted to try just because it looks so pretty. So this one, again, they both have the two combs up front, the one comb in the back. There's no adjustable straps, and it has the pull thing in the back to make it tighter. That's it. But that curl pattern is pretty. I like the little curls on the side. Very pretty, very soft. Kind of like a soft type yakky kind of texture. A little silky, but not too silky to where it can't look like yours, if that makes sense. So now this is the top portion. And again, it just has that one comb in there to hold it up. And then it has the little pull tab right there with the hair to go around. And then the little silkiness. Look at that curl pattern. That's so pretty. Yes, honey. I don't know if that'll be full, but we're going to check it out. All right, y'all. We got them out of the pack. So let's try getting these on. And as you can see, my hair just got this part up in a ponytail. Then I got the back. Yes, my part ain't straight, okay? That's just the way my dome is set up. Okay. So, I think I'm gonna put this back part on first. So this is the UD, which one is it? UD2. All right, let's see. Got the drawstring in the back. Put that on tight. I don't want it to fall out, okay? Can't be walking around trying to be cute and then your weave fall out. Ain't nobody got time for that. Mm-mm. Pull this up tight. Since it's in the back, you can tuck that part in the back and hide it. Let's do back for y'all. So
Got the back portion on. All right, so this is the back portion. Let's get the top on. So first, I'm gonna put this. You definitely gonna need some bobby pins. Let me go get. Hey y'all. Okay, I'm back with my final review with the first one. So this is UD2 and color number one. She's really cute. I like her. The only thing I haven't seen is somebody just wearing like the back half wig, and I think I'm gonna take the top portion off and do that. But she cute. Okay, this is a cute little summer wig. She is long now. She's long. Let me turn around again and stand up for y'all. So she is long, but she's lightweight. So you can definitely wear her like, you know, out, either to the club or out to the beach or something to be cute. This is a Miami style look, you know, out cute. She's cute, very easy to put on, as you guys can see. You can do whatever you want with your regular hairstyle, your regular hair, any way that you want. But just make sure that you got the wig secure. And you are going to need, for me, I needed some bobby pins to put up here at the top. Because just that one little comb was not going to do it, honey. I'm not going to be walking around and my wig fell off. Okay, that's just not cute. So, but yeah, she's really cute. I really like her. I see why everybody, I see why she sold out. Yeah, so I will leave all the links down below. I am gonna take this top portion off for you guys so you guys can see it just as a half wig, because I think it would be full just as a half wig, just putting it on as a half wig. And I used to love me some half wigs, so I'm gonna try that for you guys because I haven't seen no other YouTuber do that. So let's do that right now. So I just wanted to show y'all just what the top portion looks like just by itself. It's okay. I don't know if I would wear just this top portion because it feels a little thin, y'all. To me, it feels thin. So I don't know if I would just wear the top portion by itself. I gotta have something else kind of swinging in the back. So We'll be back. All right, y'all. So this is just with the half wig on. I'm not gonna, because I have another review to do, I'm not gonna take my hair all the way down and do it up like I would if I was just gonna wear the half wig. But as you can see, it's very full, so you could. So just make sure you put some of your hair out and hide that. And I think that it will look really cute as just wearing it with just the half wig by itself, because it is full enough to do that. So yeah. So all right, let's get into this next one.
All right, guys, so I am putting on the top portion, and this is UD1. So I'm gonna start off by putting on the top portion first. And again, like I told you guys before, you're gonna need some bobby pins to secure it on. So make sure you have your bobby pins handy. I was having a little trouble getting this one on with that one little strand of comb that they put at the top of there. I wish they would have put like combs all the way around it. That would have made it a lot better than just that one little comb. And as you can see, I'm still struggling to get that on. Trying to see if I get it in there or not. So it was a struggle. So just hang with us, sister. I'm trying to get it in now. Yeah, I hope they are listening, because they can just adjust these combs up in here and put more combs in there. I think it'd be fire. So I was able to get it up in there so I can get it started. So now I'm starting to wrap that around my hair, my ponytail. And I gotta hide that bobby pin up there as well. It's already looking so pretty. Yes, honey. Ew, look at that sleekness. That's what I'm talking about. She already cute. Ew. Yes, honey. Just right out the pack putting her on. Look at, ugh, yes, honey. Look at that curl. Look at that curl. How you doing? Okay, let me get the rest of this put on now. This is cute though, y'all. That's what I'm talking about already, honey. Yes. All right, guys, so I'm just putting the back of this on for you, securing it in the back, putting the combs in there, and then I'm gonna pull the drawstring and then make sure that it's secure, and then we'll be back for my final review, y'all. Yes, honey, she fire. I'm feeling cute. Hey now, hey Miss Johnson. No, I'm just kidding, y'all. All right, let's finish this review.
Hey y'all, hey my sweets, welcome back to my channel today. You are here for two new tip drills that I got for you. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so you know when I upload a new video. And for my sweets that have already been rocking with me, well, welcome back. All right, y'all, so let's just get right into this one, honey. Ew. This is the up down, and this is the UD1, and I got her in the number one. And I did something different. I bought this little swoop, little bang here and put her on here. And she cute. She cute. I'm going to take her off so you can see how the wig is without her. But I'm really digging this one. This one is kind of cute. Like, okay. Definitely a little date night, little wig or something. You know. I'm going to take the little clip off so y'all can see the full effect of UD1. Take this clip off. See, just a little swoop, little bang. Something different that you can add on with her if you don't want, you know, to do the top portion of your hair and have her out. Kind of all up to you. There's a lot of different ways that you can wear her. I wouldn't wear her exactly as a full wig for me. I don't feel that it's very full, and I like my wigs to be very full. I think it looks better as the two-piece. So I wouldn't wear her just a full wig, but that's just my opinion. You know, everybody has their opinion about stuff, and for me, I wouldn't wear it as just a half wig. I would wear it in the ponytail sense of how I got it right now. I think this is cute and this is fire. So there's a picture at the bottom of how she kind of slayed it with just, you know, just a half wig, just the bottom portion. For me, no, I don't think I would do it right that. And I would definitely put the little swoop on because, like I said, I kind of like it like that. And this one ain't as long as the other one. So this is kind of a good length. But, I mean, I am getting a little hot in my back area. So I would kind of probably push it all forward. This one is, it's thinner than the other one, but it's giving me more heat. If that makes sense. So let me turn around so you can see the back. So here's the back. Very pretty. Like I said, I like the fullness of it with both of them. I'm not quite sure, like I said, wearing it by itself, but everybody has their preference. So honey, do what you wanna do. We just on here to give our quick little opinions about what we think and to help y'all figure out if y'all wanna go buy it or not. So there it is. I will leave all the links down below in the description box. I did get this off of Amazon. So I don't know how long it's gonna last because they did not last when they came out. They sold out very quickly, and they got some new ones that came out, and I think I'm gonna go and cop one of those. I think it's 4 and 5 or 5 and 6 or something like that. But one of those I'm gonna go get because one of those I seen a review on and I was like, okay, may have to cop that one. So that's it for this review, guys. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. Leave me some comments below. Let me know which style you liked, how you like, which style I did it in, what you liked. And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye.